channel. We are continuing what I had left off with yesterday, and I still have no clue which one I am gonna go with. Just to recap, you know, he's trying to find out who killed his niece. We found some information that apparently the police department's trying to hide. So, it's one of two options. Either they know that person, or that person works in the police department under another name, or someone from the police department knows. Well, I just said that in the beginning, I think. Yeah. So, that was two. Okay, so he's saying, bad business, isn't it, boss? Classified files, murders covered up? Or, what's the big deal, boss? I'll help you investigate. Seems like you got a problem with this Bogdan. Bogdan. Still don't know how to pronounce any of these names, so thumbs up. This is like, either way, I'm still getting in trouble. I would probably go, what's the big deal, boss? I'll help you investigate. Seems like you got a problem with this Bogdan. Like, I want to, but at the same time, it's like bad business, isn't it, boss? Classified files, managed, covered up. I'm gonna go with this one. You know nothing about that man. Jeez, getting aggressive already. He killed my niece. That's all I need to know. Yeah, right, nothing. Age, birthplace, fingerprints. Don't tell me you haven't been able to catch him for 35 years. So, what is he, like your brother or something? And you just don't want me to get involved? You know nothing of this guy. Well, technically, I would go, he killed my niece. That's all I need to know. I mean, I know the rest of the stuff, you know. It's so hard, because then that's telling him what you know. And if you know too much, you can get in trouble. So let's go with, he killed my niece. That's all I need to know. You really think it's just about your niece? Well, no, it's not just about my niece, but, you know. Oh, I gave him a different voice. Oops. You know why everyone thinks most serial killers are American? Because we don't tell people... talk about the European ones. We know they exist, but we don't publicize them. We don't need any fans out there, let alone copycats. So wait. We all know the world isn't perfect. We all know there's people who do crazy things, in other countries and everything. But you're telling me that you want people to believe that the place you live in is a nice place, nothing really bad happens, so you're gonna cover it up? That's not how it works. That's ridiculous. That's all I have to say. To each his own on what you're gonna do, because I'm not from there, but that's wrong. That's wrong on your part, sir. You shouldn't have done that. I've seen a couple of boys here in the old world who'd make Albert Fish or Ed Gein look like naughty kindergartners. What? That doesn't... What? What? I don't get the reference! Does anyone get that reference? I don't! Bogdan isn't even the worst of the batch. You have no idea what you've stumbled onto, but I think a couple of days behind bars should help you. Yeah. There's some writing at the bottom, but for some reason this game just is like... Okay, you're right. I overstepped the mark. Sorry. You got no right to arrest me. I didn't do crap. Let me go. Well, we could be aggressive with it, or we could be, a little kind to it. We don't want to be in jail, honestly. Because we need to find out more information, you know, help my niece. You don't know how long I'm going to be there. So let's go with, okay, you're right. I've overstepped the mark. Sorry. I'm sorry, too. Trust me. We're doing everything we can to catch him. Let me help. I just can't sit around while the creep is still out there. I know I should have trusted you guys, but this murder really blew my mind. Let's go with the first one. Really? That's exactly why I'm locking you up. To calm you down, you have the right to remain silent. You are such a douche. Oh my god. That is so wrong. Okay, yep. Yep. Just doing my job. Fine, I'll let you go, but if I find out you're snooping after Bogdan again, you'll be watching the bars rust from the inside. I can guarantee that. Dude, you don't look like you're menacing in this picture. Just look at his face. He doesn't look like he's, like, serious about that. Like, seriously. You are not menacing enough. Drawing Monier's attention might not have been the wisest thing to do. I had a bad feeling. Why are there words missing? On that trip to the office would backfire in the future. Well, what are you gonna do? But at least I had two more clues now. A name and an address. I decide to pay a visit to Monar. Monar? Monar. Monar? Monar? Minor? Whatever. Monar. That sounds so wrong. Monar. I just had to find a neighbor who still remembers the murders. Good day, ma'am. My name is Detective... Not gonna say it. Could you spare a minute for your, of your time?
Yes, but of course. How could I be of service?
I'm interested in someone who lived in this house a while back. A certain Bogdan. Does this name ring a bell?
Oh, yes. My, oh my, that was a long while back.
I know, but it could be important. So he really did live here.
Yes. Jacoba Bogdan. That was his name. Lived with his mother. They were my neighbors. Until it... The murder happened. It's still not easy for me to talk about this. What exactly are you interested in?
Who was Bogdan? What motive could have Bogdan had? Have there been any similar murders in this area since then?
All right, so, I would ask who he is, or have there been any similar murders in the area since then? Who was?
I mean, I don't know. He seemed like such a nice young man. But what he did to that poor girl, if he did it at all, I really don't know anything about that.
So you aren't sure Bogdan was guilty?
The police are sure that he didn't... Sorry. The police are sure, and he hadn't been since... He hadn't been seen since... I suppose he must have done it. But I can't see why or how.
Oh, you're just gonna ask all these questions, so whatever.
The paper said it was jealousy or heartbreak, but I know that can't possibly be true. I knew them. They were very much in love.
But then why?
Look, sir, I saw the apartment where it happened. It was terrible, as if a rabid animal had done it. Today people would say he'd been on drugs, but back then there weren't so many drugs around. Maybe he lost his mind, but I'm certain he wasn't himself when he committed the murder. I'm gonna just guess what's been said at the bottom, because I'm not entirely sure.
So have there been any other...
No, but in that very same year, four girls disappeared from town. All of them young and pretty. The police closed their case real quick, but...
You suspect Bogdan got to them? Got them too?
I'm afraid so.
Where were these girls last seen?
Let's see. One of them got far from here. At the statue. One at the playground. And one on the lakeside. And yes, the last one at the bus station.
The location of the disappearances pointed towards an old factory complex abandoned since it was bombed in World War II.
Wow, okay. X marks the...
The vast fields of debris, trash, and industrial waste offered a perfect hideout for any monster. The police must have searched it for weeks without finding anything. But since Anna's apartment, I was like a bloodhound. I could recognize that smell for miles. The smell of gore. The smell of evil.
I wonder what his real voice sounds like. I know it does not sound like this.
The last 35 years had left their mark on Bogdan's old hiding place, but I was sure I'd find some useful clues.
Yeah, how about this thing that looks like blood? Clue number one is blood. Then there's a fire pit. Oh, okay. So that's where the ear is. This is where the mouth goes. Yeah, there we go. Got the neck right here. Okay, your hair's right there. You're right here. Oh my god, this is so much fun. You belong here. Oh, there we go. The other side of the mouth. Then there's your eye. There we go.
20-something male. Dark hair. The picture fit the profile, except that it was made in the 70s. By now, he should be 50-something with gray hair.
He could have had a kid, and this kid took the whole thing. You know, you never know. What? Oh, okay. There's something here. Or I thought there was. Oh, there is something there.
It was a box of anti-colgant... Colgant?
What?
A substance made to keep the blood from clotting. So he needed the blood in its liquid state.
What's this? Wait, it didn't say anything. What did it say?
These belong to a woman. 70s fashion.
Alright, so it was like 70... Oh, it was back.
Someone had noted the exact time of sunset and sunrise onto the calendar. The last entry was... Wednesday, the 15th of 1975 at 7:39 p.m.
I don't know. I made that stuff up completely. Let me see. Oh, there's something here. What is this?
An alarm clock was set for 7:40, approximately.
Oh, my God.
The hacksaw had quite a lot of blood on its blade. The hacksaw had quite a lot of blood on its blade. That Bogdan's fingerprints On the handle? Oh, there's something over here. The crates held large garbage bags. I didn't want to look inside them. I just didn't. Oh, I found something. He bought them here alive. No bloodstains on the clothes. Then came with a hacksaw and finally, the garbage bags. Oh, you're cruel on so many levels, dude. So many levels. Is this a window? The window panes had been painted black once, a long time ago. Some remains of the point we... Oh, some remains of the paint... withered, till visible. I don't know. It's very confusing to try to figure out what I'm saying. Okay. Oh. The resident of the room obviously had a strange phobia against sunlight that could only be called psychophic. It wasn't just the predator instinct that helps in hiding, rather some kind of serious allergy. You're saying he's allergic to sunlight? So there are vampires. I'm just kidding. Alright, there should be something over. Is there another room? Oh, what's this? There's something here. Some of the plastic cans were painted red from the inside, and yes, they smell like old gore. What? I mean, there's gore, but you're trying to say blood? What's this? He has bled his victims to death and then collected their blood into the cans. It was the strangest ritual I'd ever seen. Yep, I couldn't agree more. Chapter 4, we're going through these quick, aren't we? Addiction to blood, fear of sunlight, inhuman endurance that does not weaken with years. The symptoms were familiar, not from my previous cases, but from old scary tales my grandma used to tell me. Tales she believed in. So you're telling me this is like a vampire thing? Interesting. Once you have eliminated the impossible, whatever remains, however, improbable must be the truth. As night drew close, borders between possible and impossible, real and unreal, starts to shift. There's a lady with pink hair. Oh, I need to just read. It was time to meet Lily. To tell her that her best friend was dead. Listen, please look at this photo. He is my prime suspect. The picture is old. He should look older by now. But you may still recognize him.
I mean, if he doesn't like sunlight, then most of his kills would have to be done by nighttime unless he wears a hat to cover his face. When was this photo taken?
Around 75. He was 20 then, so he must be 55 by now. Quite old for Anna, but...
No, jeez, I know this guy. He's a regular guest in Anna's favorite club, but he hasn't aged a year. He still looks just like this, except for the funny hair. What the heck is this? That's impossible.
No, it's kind of something I expected. Where is this club?
Makes sense, nightclub. I'll show you. It's cocktail night today. He never misses those. Get some garlic. Get a steak. I don't know. Just get the steak. That kills anything. Let's be real. If you put a piece of wood that's sharp into anyone's chest, they're gonna die. Gonna be honest there. Okay?
By the time we arrived, the party was almost over. But Bolgadan was still there. I decided it's time to grab a drink.
Bucky! Some rum.
Lily did her part. I'll just leave her alone.
No, you don't leave her alone. This creep is here. There's a drunk here, too. Okay, hold on. What's this? What is this?
Someone had fun. Had a fun night.
Yeah, sure. What are these bottles? Okay, I already... Come, Mr. DJ. Okay, here we go. It's not the... Bucket!
The bar had both Worcestershire sauce and a shaker, but I had to distract the bartress first.
What are you gonna distract her with? This guy had a fun night, I know. Can we drop some glass? Oh, okay. Creep. I can't go over to him yet. I'm trying to distract the barkeep. How do you distract a bartendress? Bartenderess. What am I gonna distract her? Oh, what's this? Someone had a fun night. I understand that. She did her part, blah, blah, blah. I got it.
It was Bogdan, all right. He seemed calm and content, like a predator after the hunt.
Oh, okay. There's a glass on the floor, lady.
There's glass on the floor. Can I go? Okay, about time. Like, seriously.
Hello, sweetheart. A white Russian, please. Sorry, we're out of vodka. To be honest, the stock is next to empty. The party is almost over. I'm afraid you're a little late. Okay, one more thing. Do you know that guy over there? Yeah. His name is Jacob.
Just Jacob. Jacob. Just go with Jacob.
His name is Jacob. He's a regular guest here. A rather strange guy. The only thing he drinks is Bloody Mary. And well, as I said, there isn't any vodka left, and we're out of tomato juice. And even lemons.
I don't know why I said tomato.
So I guess he'll be out of here soon. It was obvious Bogdan wouldn't stay for long, and I knew I had no chance to stop him at night. I had to speed up the plan if I wanted to find out where I could find him during the day.
Look around and try to make a plan. Look around and try to make a plan. She did her part. This bottle, what is this bottle? That's what I was trying to look up before.
Those UV makeup paints were rather popular back then. Their mark was invisible to the naked eye, but shined bright in ultraviolet light.
Ooh. Smarty pants.
The idea wasn't bad, but I need a lot more lemon slices.
Oh, so I'm taking glasses and... Ew, that's gross. That's gross. Taking the cups and using the lemons. Can I take your drink?
Lily had her part in my plan as well, but her time didn't come yet.
Great. Let's take that drink while we're at it. Because this isn't nasty, just taking the lemon off of drinks. Off of glasses.
Ooh, there's another one. Okay. And another.
Come on, let me take it. There's so many things you can do. Can I go to the bar? Nothing. The toilet! Okay. I didn't know there was a toilet section.
He had a half empty bottle of vodka on him.
Yay me. I got vodka.
I took some toilet paper. I could use this to get the toilet clogged. Great diversion.
How's that a great diversion? Nothing's a great diversion.
In the bathroom.
Okay, so what am I doing here? Evacuate the dance floor!
The toilet paper got the toilet clogged. Great job. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, let's go over here. Hey, sweetheart, one of the toilets is clogged and the other is occupied. Some drunk idiot passed out in there. Could you do something about it?
Oh, great. Go to the bar. Yep.
Worcestershire sauce.
No, go back to the bar. Like, do you have anything else? Come on. Go back to the bar. Go back to the bar before she comes back. Yeah, I see that. Can we move anywhere else? That's it? Bloody Mary. Vodka, tomato juice, lemon juice, Worcestershire sauce. I have the Worcestershire sauce, so... Don't know what I needed that for, but apparently I needed it. The DJ!
And there was the tomato juice. I just had to talk it out of the DJ's hands.
Vodka!
Hey man, this track is wicked. Can I grab a sip of your tomato juice?
It's weird saying tomato juice. Let's just casual talk.
Thanks, bro. Never seen you around here. Do you hang here much? Sure thing. Long live rock and roll. Nope, only here for work.
I don't want to tell him too much, so sure thing. Do you think that's rock, loser? Get out of here and listen to some Elvis. Oh, you're mean. That's mean. Yeah. Nope, only here for work.
Yeah? Really? Yeah, totally. I'm a producer, always on the outlook for new talent. You know how it goes, just doing my job.
That could totally work. Yep, I'm Bellavox police investigator. I need your cooperation in a murder case.
You kidding me? Nope, I'm the real deal. And your sound is really something. You deserve to play some better gigs. Not even proper drinks in this hellhole? Trust me, I recognize real talent right away. And man, you have it. We should talk.
Let's not do that. Let's go with this.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Here, drink this and let's talk after I'm done, okay?
Nice. Okay. Alright.
So I'm missing two bottles. Okay. Does she have a drink in hand? Yes, she does. I need that drink. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. This dude. I can't make him the drink yet. So, bathroom maybe? Can I go toilet? Let's go back to the toilet. Can we... I'm trying to figure this out. Can I put... I don't know anything. Dance floor! Okay. Is there another place I can go to around here? I need UV... One more UV light. And then... Yeah, someone had a phone light. I got it. And then I need another glass. Tomato juice. Yeah. Got it. Bloody Mary. Whatever. Dance floor. Yeah, I understand that, but I don't... Why not? Pause. I'll be back. Okay, for the life of me, I cannot find the last bottle of UV or the last glass thing. I've checked the walkthrough. It's telling me where it is, but for some reason, I can't find it. It says there's one over here, but I keep clicking over here, and all it does is keep telling me about him. There's supposed to be one here. I don't see it. I don't see anything. I've clicked everywhere about a dozen times. It's not popping up. So I think I'm done with this game. This is ridiculous. I can't believe I can't find it. I am so mad because I have to give up on this game because I can't freaking find two things. And it tells me where they are. It should be right here. The UV bottle should be right here. And the other one, I didn't really check the other one. But, like, she has one in her hand. I don't know why we can't grab the one in her hand. Every time we come close to these people, it's just the same thing. Oh, this person. And then here we go, the toilet. Nothing here. Just nothing. I'm done. If you guys know where it is, let me know so I can finish this game. But otherwise, I can't finish it. I really can't. I looked through the walkthrough. I can't find it in the walkthrough. Even with the walkthrough, I can't find it. That's bad. That is horrible. Alright, well, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, everyone. Bye!